Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, students.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, so this agenda today, you are going to discuss what you have listened and you have put in your Google document, in your listening diary. So who wants to start first? Okay, Salma, you can go.
Okay, hello everyone. My name is Salma Molani, and today I would like to summary about the video that I have watched. This is about the First Lady Michelle Obama on the importance of girls' education. So this video was taken in 2015. So at that time, the first lady is still Michelle Obama. And he talked about girl up movement. She talked about girl up movement. She talks about the importance of girls' education. She conduct a project called Let's Girl Run Program. Let's Girl Run Program. So these programs important, especially for girls, because there were 62 million girls who are not able to access a schools and get a good education. So imagine that from that 62 million girls, there are many talented persons, and it will be a waste because they don't get a good education. And moreover, it gets worse because the facilities is not provided. For examples, the toilet, the facilities in toilets when the girls are in their period. Most of the students, especially for girls, they have to stay at home, and they get left from the out of the learning process. Michelle Obama explains that a good education will give the opportunities and chance for all women, and it leads to that they will transform not only their life but their communities and their entire countries as well. And in fact, some studies showed that educated women, and if they get married later in life, they will have a healthier family, they will earn a higher salaries, and it leads to the improvement of the economy in their countries. So in this video Michelle Obama really encouraged all of the girls to support these programs called Let's Girl Learn. I think that's all that I can summarize from this video.
Okay, thank you, Salma. So the name of the campaign is Let's Girl Learn. Yeah, and what can you infer? What the importance of women education?
I think the women education is very important because based from what Michelle Obama said, that when a girl is given a chance and opportunities to get a good education, it will not only improve their life, their qualities of life, but their communities and their countries as well.
Okay, so it's like a domino effect, yeah? Not only
yes,
for them, but for the country. Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much, Salma. Well done.
You're welcome.
Okay. The next one, who will present? Okay. Amma, would you please?
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone.
Waalaikumsalam.
My name is Rama Saputra. So I'm going to summarize the video about a woman who is hardworking to achieve her dreams. So this is the story, an inspirational story of Sanjani Amarasini. She's from Sri Lanka, Colombia, who studied abroad and got a scholarship. So during her scholarship, she tried to earn money from a part-time job, and she believes that by having a hard working, she could finally being independent financially. And she also shared the story of her struggles of being immigrant there. And also she encouraged all women, especially to do a hard working, because when you want to start something, it doesn't have to be perfect. So it's okay to compare yourself with others, but sometimes you have to be brave to do what you want. And by having a hard working, you will finally could achieve your dreams instead of giving up and doubting yourself. And she also mentioned that when you want to start something, it's okay to not be perfect. And by learning from your mistakes and by iterate and keep iterating, you will finally will be able to success.
Mm. Okay. So Amma, from the video that you have watched, do you think the women in the video or bravely say that because she has a good education, do you think?
Yes, because she attend a college with scholarship, and she also mentioned that her parents couldn't afford her education because of the scholarship, and she finally could afford education. So being well education also support her in to achieve her dreams.
Okay, that's excellent. And also she has a very good thought. It is okay not to be perfect as long as we learn from our mistakes. Okay, very good job, Amma. Thank you so much. Okay, maybe the last one, Fatwa, could you please?
Okay, miss. Today I watched a video that contain about a woman that shares his thought about women leadership. She is Nina Segura. She is a chief financial officer, and she thought that as a leader, women must have power as the main characteristic.
It's okay.
Power is acronym to passion, mm-hmm. open, warm, expressive, and responsible. So, women as leader must have this kind of character to lead their followers, and then. According to her, it doesn't matter whether the leader must the leader is it female or male. It's not a matter. The matter is just being a leader, being a leader. That's it.
Okay, Fatwa, that is very inspiring. What is it again? Power. P is
power. P is for patient.
Mm-hmm.
The patience. O is open, mm-hmm. and then W is warm, mm-hmm. and E is expressive, and then R is responsible.
Okay, so do you think to achieve that kind of power has any influence from how good a woman is educated?
Oh yes, of course, Miss. Because to achieve those kind of character power, women should be well educated, because it's like women should know how to control herself, how to control her mind, and how to be responsible for all the tasks and for all the followers.
Okay. Wow. Thank you very much, Fatwa.
Yes.
All right. Everyone, you did a very good job, and you listen to your videos and you put that in your listening diary, and from what you have listened to, you can also infer a lot of information. So thank you for today. I'll see you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.